Well. We finally made it to the hotel room we are on our last night. Right now we're waiting on Nava's family. They dropped off the van, but then come to find out her dad forgot his phone, and his phone had the information for returning the van on it. So now we're sitting here looking for his phone charger. We literally have all of her parents' clothing tore apart on their bed, and we can't find her dad's phone charger. Of course, he has a different phone than everybody else, so we can't just use our chargers. How it goes.
Of course.
Little bit late tonight, guys. I kind of apologize. We were driving through the desert all day today in California. Not the best reception out there because, oh, there's nothing out there. How's everybody doing? Holy cow, we went from like 50 people to 1,000 people like that. Sorry, yeah, it feels weird. This is later than usual because we're in California right now. Actually, no, we're in Las Vegas right now. And we are 2 hours ahead of where we normally are, so what time is it now? Like 7 o'clock here, so it's like 9 o'clock at home. Oh boy.
Yeah.
Well,
it's late over there.
What do we want to talk about? The first thing I think we should address is there's 1,700 people watching right now, but only 281 thumbs up. What's up with that, guys? Come on, guys, don't forget the thumbs up button. Okay. Now here's the spamming going on. Well, not spamming, but here's. That's what my chat looks like. And yes, I do have it on slow mode, and it still looks like that.
Oh, yeah, chat too.
Oh, I guess Nava's gonna get on the chat.
So I can read your questions.
Oh, are you having fun on vacation, babe?
Is that even a question?
Here, let me get my bottle of water quick.
Listen to how fast he drinks. I would get a headache if I drank that much water that fast.
And then we just got to this new hotel after driving, what, 6 hours?
6 hours.
We got here, and then our air conditioner wasn't working in the other room, so we just got everything in, then her parents and her brother just left, and so we had to haul all their stuff down the hall to this next room that has an air conditioner that's working. Speaking of that, I should make sure this one's working, because I haven't looked. It's like 107 degrees outside right now. I'm sure to some of you that's nothing. There we go. We got her turned to 60. So how you guys been liking having Nettie Hornstar running the channel this week and Summer doing all the editing and stuff? Because it's kind of interesting to me to watch the videos because I have no clue what's going on. So when they come out, that's the first time I get to see them too. It's kind of cool. Hey, the Bomb 35, thank you for the donation. We're going to try to do roughly a half hour live stream tonight. So if we get to half an hour, then I think we're going to jump over to Nava's channel and we're going to do a live stream on there for half an hour. So if you've never heard of Nava's channel, it's spelled N-A-V-E, Nava.
Go subscribe.
Oh, we have comments on how Daddy Cornstar and Summer have been doing. People have been liking Summer's. Someone said my edits are so much better. Okay, about the editing, you got to give Summer credit, because she has not done nearly as many videos as I have. I have like 250 videos worth of experience under my belt. Summer's got like 25. So I'd say she's learning very quickly, and she's doing a very good job for only having edited 25 videos.
Someone said you're a good water filter.
I am a good water filter, and I'll probably have to go to the bathroom later and replenish that water. They're in a drought here in California.
It's hot here. Hot. I was standing outside for a few minutes. I felt like I was burning. It was so hot.
It is cooking. Like everyone says, like, oh, it's a dry heat. I mean, it is a dry heat, but when it's 115 degrees and you're standing on black concrete or asphalt, it's cooking.
Yeah.
And you get a lot of radiating heat coming off of it and the good stuff. Someone said they joined me drinking water.
It's actually relaxing to hear Cole eat and drink. Like, it's, I know it sounds so weird, but he eats so slow, so his chewing is so slow.
Nava's like the only one who likes listening to me eat because apparently I chew really loud. Hey, Mama Cornstar's in the chat.
Mama Cornstar, I miss you!
I know if Mama Cornstar was live right now, she'd say, why is there 2,800 people watching but only 1,200 people liking the video? I guess, simple math, I don't know. There should be 2,900 people liking the video when there's 2,900 people watching.
Hey guys, let us know in the comments if you think Cole and I got a tan out here. We got tans!
And I also jumped off a cliff in the water.
Burnt. Oh my gosh, Cole did do that. It was scary. I didn't want him to because I wanted to keep him safe for you all, but he's crazy.
Ellen Schaefer, thank you for the donation. Yeah, we went to go to Yosemite National Park yesterday. So we drove from like Los Angeles up to San Francisco and then stayed just outside of San Francisco like an hour. So we went back east, and then Yosemite was like an hour and a half east of where we were staying. So we basically did like an 8-hour car trip to go see Yosemite.
Yep.
And the night before, we're at the hotel and we're looking up Yosemite, and they're like, you have to have a reservation, that you have to have at least 2 days in advance, and you only have a 20% chance of getting one if you do it 2 days in advance, and you have an 80% chance if you did it a month out. So we were like, man, that's a bummer. And then we ended up finding these waterfalls in a cool like river area.
It was like a natural pool. It was so pretty.
Yeah, and you could like cliff jump and stuff there. Mm-hmm. It was really fun.
The water is so cold, but it felt so good because it's super hot over here. But it was so much fun. Yeah, Cole's crazy. He was jumping off cliffs. Like I said, I tried keeping him safe. Mama Cornstar, if you're watching, I told him no, but he wouldn't listen.
But then anyway, then we went there, and then we actually found a fan who was just so happened to be at the spring we were at. Yeah. And so he's like, hey, I have a pass. We're not using it today. You guys could use it. And so he gave us the pass, and then we go into Yosemite, and we get to the main gate, and then the park ranger lady's like, your vehicle doesn't match a thing. And then so we had to turn around and come and give it back to Juan Carlos, and then, yeah.
But we tried, and he tried. He was really nice. So thanks if you're watching. JC, we appreciate you.
Yeah, exactly. I know, guys. I'm sorry. I keep confusing that we're in California right now. We're in Las Vegas at the moment. Our flight leaves at like 4 o'clock in the morning. Or 6 o'clock in the morning.
6 o'clock in the morning.
And so
we get to leave here at 4, though.
Yeah.
It's no fun.
Yeah. All right. What are people saying? I should probably read some
I tried
stuff.
Reading, but they're really fast. You guys are so quick.
Yes.
I'll try finding it, something. Hi, David. I don't know who that is, but he said...
See, what was the coolest thing we saw today?
Hey, DC just texted me. DC! Hi! He's watching our live stream right now. He said he's working in the shop, but he's listening to both of us talk live, and mom...
Yeah, so Daddy Cornstar is
mom
in the chat.
Too.
He just doesn't have a YouTube account made.
We miss you so much! We'll be home soon.
Yeah, we'll be home tomorrow, and then we'll be ready for a big old nap. That's about how vacation goes. Oh, you want to tell him about the rental car?
Hey, someone... William Shields, thank you so much for the donation. Really appreciate it.
Whoa, William, that was nice of you.
That was so nice of you. We appreciate it so much.
The rental car that we got was a Ford van, 15 passenger, white, no window tint. We had 8 people in the car.
9
people in the car, including 2 little children that...
Cole needed his earplugs. He forgot them in the shop.
When we took their car seats out of the car, they would have had a full meal worth of snacks that they left behind.
All the crumbs. They are messy children. No, we did not have In-N-Out, whoever asked.
Yeah, we haven't had In-N-Out yet. I'm not a big fan of fast food at all. We've had a lot of Del Taco. I've never heard of Del Taco before until we got here.
It's good.
We've had what? Pollo Loco?
Pollo Loco!
We don't have those at home either. I was really surprised. There's no Taco John's here, though.
Do you like Taco John's?
It's pretty good.
Good to know.
I didn't know that they didn't have Taco John's here, though. Because for those of you who don't know, we don't have In-N-Outs in the Midwest. And, I mean, I've had it once before when I was like 14. I didn't care for it, but apparently that's like the hype around here. What else do we eat?
can I tell them? Cole had... Dun, dun, dun! McDonald's!
Oh, that was rough. You even said my stomach was gurgling after I had
yeah,
that.
Yeah, I was laying on his lap because I was tired and like I was getting really nauseous. You'll hear about that in a video soon, but...
We're doing a vlog. We will be doing a vlog over this vacation, but it's going to be on Nava's channel, so it'll probably be out later this next week. Mm-hmm. So if you want to see that, you'll have to check out Nava's channel. It's Nave. Just type it in on the YouTubes or the interwebs. It'll be the first thing that pops up.
Go subscribe.
And so I took a break from the camera for the week, even though I did do some filming. And then, like, right when we got to the airport to leave, it was like, oh, no, I forgot my camera. So
no, I
had to do it all on
the phone. We had to do it on our phones, but it's okay. It'll still be a fun video, hopefully.
Hey, someone here is from Fresno, California. We stayed there last night, actually.
Your mom just texted. Mama Cornstar just texted saying she can't be outdone by Daddy Cornstar. So she had to let us know she's there, too.
Okay, yes. Mama Cornstar is in the chat. Be sure to say hi to Mama Cornstar, everybody.
But yes, vacation has been very, very fun. Isn't that funny? Farm boy Cole came out to the big city.
Connor Magnuson, thank you for the donation. People asked if we got eloped while we're here. No, we didn't.
No, we didn't.
No ring on the fingers yet. Someone said we should go to South Dakota to the Black Hills. We went to the Black Hills last summer.
Summer's saying she's here too.
Wait, I guess Summer is in the chat as well.
Is anyone else going to text me?
Oh boy. Yes. If you are a friend, a family member of mine, and you have my phone number and you're watching, send me a text to let me know and I'll give you a shout out in the chat. Seeing you watch, I'm expecting a message from my grandparents here any moment.
Oh yeah. Are they watching? I bet they're watching.
Probably. What's been your favorite part of the trip so far? What's been your favorite part of the trip? Oh, Nava's watching. Oh, Nava's in the chat!
Whoa! What'd you say? What's been my favorite part of the vacation?
Yeah.
Oh, everything has been so fun. I seriously can't pick. It's been a blast. I can tell you my least favorite part, though. Riding in the van.
Oh, yeah, Nava was getting car sick. And
it was so bad. You'll see it. You'll see it in the video, guys.
15-passenger van is not the smoothest thing in the back. That's for certain.
I really love the Grand Canyon. Cole got to see the Grand Canyon.
Grand Canyon was pretty impressive.
Mm-hmm.
It was large. I got yelled at in Vegas the first night we were here.
You did?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I walked up to a table. I don't know what game they were playing. They were throwing dice or the thing, and it's got to land in a certain spot. I honestly don't know. I don't gamble. But there's a table, and there's like 20 people around it, like all shoulder to shoulder, and you know, they're over there gambling
they're
and
all,
stuff.
Like, passing their
and
cards.
So I come up to the table, and I'm probably 4 feet away from the table. I'm watching it, like, hey, this is kind of interesting. What's going on? And then a guy comes up, he's like, you ought to be 6 feet away. And I'm like, I'm in a casino here, and there's 1,000 people in here that are all shoulder to shoulder, but you're yelling at me because I'm 4 feet away from them. So I don't know. I let it roll in one ear, out the other. Oh no, are we laggy? Because on my end I'm laggy, and we shouldn't be laggy because we are in Las Vegas, and I would imagine they'd have pretty good internet. Hey, do you see that number compared to that number?
Yeah, I don't know what the deal is with that. You should probably say something.
What's this deal about 2,300 thumbs up but 4,500 people watching? Could we get that up to 4,500 thumbs up when there's 4,500 people watching? How about we get 10,000 people watching
and
10,000 thumbs up?
Let's go. Let's do it. I believe in you
guys. That would be pretty cool. I know you guys can do it.
Yeah, for sure.
Power in the people.
We'll get back on Friday. So tomorrow. What's tomorrow? Tomorrow's Friday, right? Yeah, tomorrow.
Yeah, we will be getting back tomorrow. And then Nava has to finish up schoolwork because she's still got like 6 chapters of her class left to do.
And it's due that night.
Yeah.
Friday night at midnight. So wish me luck, guys. Praying for me, please. I need it.
I told her before we left, hey, you need to get this stuff done. And she's like, don't worry, I'll get it done when we get back.
And then Cole was like, I don't want to hear any complaining. And I said, I won't complain. I always started complaining.
Yep, exactly. Oh man, I've had so many burritos in these past couple days.
Are you answering the best food?
No, I didn't know there was one that said there's the best food. What was the best food? Oh, we had a taco bus last night. That was pretty good.
I really like tacos, so it wasn't my favorite, but Cole liked it.
Oh, they were out of carne asada or steak tacos. And so, because the guy that was there before us ordered 40 steak tacos, he completely wiped them out of steak. That was a little
disappointing. Oh my gosh, he did order 40 steak tacos.
Yeah, and then he got in a Honda Civic from, it's like a 1995 Honda Civic, and I don't know if the transmission was going out on it or it was low on tranny fluid, but he's like sitting there in the parking lot. I'm like, why is there a vacuum cleaner that keeps revving up? And then I look over and this guy's like revving it up, and then here, you know, his tire squealed because it shifted into gear quick, and then he took off out onto the main road and it did the same thing. And his transmission just wasn't working for him.
No, it wasn't.
Mexican border in San Diego. Too. In San Diego, we drove all the way down there.
You didn't actually yell at them.
Well, technically he did. Hey, Daddy Cornstarch just sent me a text. He said, I would say Daddy Cornstar and Summer did fantastic.
You sure did. What were you saying about the border patrol?
Oh, yeah, we went to the border and we were walking down along the beach because we wanted to like walk up to the wall, and there was like this, I don't know what you'd call it, like a jetty that came in, and so we didn't want to swim in the ocean because they said like the water could have been contaminated, and so we
border patrol's on the other side.
Yeah, on the other side of this little jetty. So
then my dad didn't actually yell at them, guys. He yelled to get their attention. But anyways, he was just like, hey, Border Patrol, how do we get to the other side? And they said, swim.
Yeah. That's the second time I've been involved in a Border Patrol yelling. The first time I went to Canada, there was a lady at Border Patrol. It was like, I don't know, 6 o'clock in the morning. And I rolled up and I had my phone out and I was recording an Instagram story on the United States side. I'm like, there's the United States and there's Canada. And then as soon as I got done saying it, like that's right when we stopped at the little window. And oh man, this lady was cooking that I was recording. And she's like, how would you like it if I came to your job and started recording you? And I held my tongue, but I just wanted to say, well, yeah, it wouldn't really mind because that's what I do. But I was just like, yeah, you're right.
If any of you guys are in Vegas, come say hi to us.
Yeah, anyone in Vegas right now, that would be cool.
I think I saw a few people saying they were.
If anyone's in Vegas,
they want a picture with you.
That'd be cool. Hey, Thumper JDM, thank you for the donation. He's from Bakersfield. Hey, we drove through Bakersfield today.
We did.
We stopped at the Del Taco in Bakersfield.
Oh my gosh, we did. We had Del Taco there.
And then we...
My family lied to me and told me someone stole my phone. And I was really sad because all my footage for the next video is on my phone. Cole was in on it, you guys.
Well, I didn't know until like last minute because I was looking for it too. Because we were going to go confront some people. And then Ava's dad's like, hey, just want you to know, like, we have her phone. We want to teach her a lesson not to leave her phone out on the table in a public place by itself.
I did do that.
We did want to go to Area 51, but it was too far north, and we only had 1,050 miles on a rental van, but we ended up putting, like, 2,000 miles on the van, so we had to pay some extra fees.
Yep.
But
it was fun.
It was still worth it. But it would have been too long of a drive back since our flight leaves so early in the morning. We didn't want to, like, drive all night.
True.
And yeah, exactly.
Yeah, we have a lot of stories from this vacation. It's been a blast. It's been really fun. Minus the car sickness.
Yes.
That was not fun.
Yeah, you threw up a couple times, didn't you?
I did. And then we met, well, was he a fan on the plane?
Oh, yes, we did meet a fan on the plane, too.
Yeah, and then he was, like, watching me throw up, and it was funny.
He's, like, cheering Nava on while she's
throwing up. As I'm throwing up on the plane, and he, like, my brother was sitting across the aisle from me, so he was recording me, and the guy was like, oh, this is good content, keep recording, and I'm like, oh, my gosh, I'm just so sick right now. And Cole, like, was holding my hair, but not doing the best of holding my hair back.
Okay, have you guys seen how much hair Nava has? Like, it's impressive. Hey, Sean Turek, thank you for the donation.
Thank you so much.
I'm doing my best to try to keep up with everybody here, but it's like I'm holding my thumb down and it's just going. So I'm trying.
But anyways, he was holding my hair and he wasn't doing the best. And he was like looking out the window as we were landing because it looked really pretty outside. So he was not paying attention to me at all. And the guy was like, make sure you record Cole not paying attention as she's hurling. So I thought that
was. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Someone said I peeped out on the room. We're not like in a big hotel. We're like in an airport hotel right now, and we're waiting for Nava's family to get back because they're turning in the rental van right now. But her dad had the papers that we needed to return in on his phone. His phone died, and we can't find his phone charger in any of their luggage. We tore all of it apart. It's not in there. So right now we're just kind of waiting at the hotel, waiting for her family. And no, guys, I did not do any gambling. I don't gamble. We were going to spend $5 on a slot machine just to say we gambled in Vegas, but we didn't do it. Correct.
My dad guilt tripped us. He said, don't do it.
Was I talking politics?
You were?
I don't know. Someone said, please stop with the politics. I didn't know I was getting political.
You aren't getting political. Do I like politics?
I listened to like my first political, like, you know how there's TV stations that are like super one way or super the other way? Well, we were watching one of those the other night, and that's like the first one I've ever like legitimately sit down and listen to them watch. I'm like, man.
Yeah, but let's not talk politics.
Whew, yeah, we're not going to talk politics. But, I mean, I listened to it for like 5 minutes, and it was playing for like an hour, and it was the same thing repeated every 5 minutes. Where are you going?
Taking these time.
Oh, okay. We're going to go for a walk down the hall.
Let's go. As I always say.
Hey, we better bring the key.
Yep.
All right, let's go.
Baby, as I always say. Thanos.
Let's go for a walk down the hall. Hopefully we don't get locked out of our room, because that might happen.
You got the key, right?
I think I got the key. We are in the hall. See, when we were in Vegas the first time, we walked into a few hotels, kind of checked out some stuff. I went to a roll store. We got some eyes in there. There's a dog in there.
Who is it? It's me. Hi. Do you want to say hi to everyone? Say hi. This is my niece, you guys. My niece.
All right, Amelia, you have 4,500 people watching you. What do you have to say?
Thank you.
She said thank you.
Hey, how much do you love Nava?
7:30, 12
what?
Pounds. She loves me in pounds. She goes the entire ride, the entire trip, she goes, Nava. Hey, give us some mommy. Go give us some mommy. The entire trip, she would go, Nava, you know how much I love you? And I'd be like, how much do you love me, Amelia? And she would go, 627 pounds. And each number would change. And then there's times where Cole's number was a lot higher than mine. And that was just not okay. But yeah, she loves me in pounds. I don't know. It's silly. Now it's an insider between Cole and I. Cole, how much do you love me?
At least five.
Five what?
Pounds.
That's not nice.
There's those people who say they're here in Vegas.
Are you going in the room or what are we doing?
Sure.
Okay, you have the card.
The guy that was in this room before us.
I almost hurt myself.
You okay, Ava?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm trying to figure. Whoa, that's bright. There we go. That's more like it. I like bright rooms, not dark rooms.
Ooh, let's see. Let's give you guys a view from where we're at.
What does this do?
Not that impressive from here.
That's not that.
We got a mountain over there. We got state workers right there sitting there talking.
In the parking lot, and not to mention the beautiful trees.
Yeah.
And the fire hydrant. We can't forget the fire hydrant.
Got the sun shining in my eyes.
Shining in our face.
I want to know, why is there not a chipotle here in Vegas or in any of this area? Because there's all these other like taco stores or burrito places.
Chipotle? You mean Chipotle?
Chipotle? Chipotle?
That's Chipotle.
Chipotle.
Isn't it Chipotle?
Chipotle.
Okay, guys, if Cole is right, put a thumbs up. If Nate is right, put a lot of thumbs up. Several thumbs up. Is it Chipotle or Chipotle?
I'm going with Chipotle.
I thought it was Chipotle. I don't know. I think you're wrong.
Your dad wanted to watch the live stream from his phone, but he couldn't because his phone's dead.
Aw, is that what he said? Chipotle?
Chipotle.
Chipotle. Guys, put a lot of thumbs up. Dang it.
Angela, Jesky, I'm Ronnie and Reese. I just want to say hello to you. Got a whole family of people watching us. We like it when families watch.
Yeah.
It's a family show. We always like to keep things family-oriented.
Family-friendly.
Wait, they have a Chipotle in Las Vegas.
It's Chipotle.
Well, I'm in Las Vegas right now, and I haven't seen a Chipotle.
Several thumbs up. Thank you, Luigia. I don't know how to pronounce your name. Several thumbs up. Wait, who is that? I'm going to say thanks to all the thumbs up. Brian, thank you for all the thumbs up.
Nope. Theo, he said... I'm right.
Okay, keep going.
Oh, Matthew says I'm right. Wow.
Jan, Paul, you said I was right. Let's go.
Eli. Ooh.
Nitrogen. Wait, I'm trying to read those. Keenan Cooper, thanks for letting Cole know I'm right.
Chipotle.
I told you I'm right. It's Chipotle.
Grant says Colin,
and J.H., and David, and
nope,
Jared,
the farmer
and Matthew,
gamer,
and
Grady,
and Karina Maltina,
and Ben. Pac-Man.
So I'm right.
All right, guys, we are going to have about 3 minutes left here in this live stream, and then we're going to go over to Nava's channel, and we're going to do a 30-minute live stream on her channel. So if you want to see the continuation of the live stream,
go to my channel.
We can head over there here in just a couple minutes.
Wait,
we got,
what's my channel name?
We got 3 minutes left. Yes, Nava's channel's name is Nave.
N-A-V-E. We'll do it one more time.
Like how it is in the alphabet, like N-L-M-N-N. Did I say that right?
Yes.
That's hard to start it up in the middle. And then A is in the first
Apple.
Letter in the alphabet. And then V as in the one after U. And then E as in after D.
So it's spelled like Dave minus the D. Replace it with an N.
Yeah.
Nave.
Dave minus the D.
Okay, guys. We will see you on my channel.
No, not
and
yet. We got 2.5 minutes.
You didn't let me finish talking.
We don't want to be scaring people away.
You didn't let me finish talking. I was going to say in like 3 minutes.
Connor Magnuson. He said Cole is right.
Dang it.
And he donated, so that means I'm right.
Can someone... No, never mind.
Alex
Just
Outdoors, thank you for
up.
The donation.
More thumbs up. You've said I...
Oh, you stuck your finger in my eyeball.
Oh, my God.
That wasn't very comfortable.
I'm so sorry. Did that hurt?
No. I'll just lick it.
I'm just kidding.
Brandon, thank you for the donation. Oh, he's watching from Ontario.
Ooh.
We have a friend in Canada. Hey, the Canadian Border Patrol yelled at me one time. Maybe you know her. And then... You can tell her she hurt my feelings. Oh, my nose itches.
It's probably because I poked your eye.
Probably.
That's why. Nay for the win! Let's go!
No.
Wait, you gotta say thank you to him. And you gotta
Ron
say thank
for
you
the hills, Miney, even though I'm right, thank you for the
he
donation.
Said, nay for the win. I like you.
JK,
Enjoy
whoa, is, if that's your real name, JK, that's pretty cool,
oh, that
actually.
Oh, so cool, JK.
Thank you for the donation.
Thank you. You're so sweet.
We had a lot of fun here on the vacation, guys. Remember, if you want to see the vlog on this whole trip that we did, Nava will be producing one here later this week. Got a bunch of clips. Pretty cool stuff. By the way, and if you didn't know, Nava had a channel. She has a channel. We're going to be live streaming there in about 45
seconds.
Actually, it's going to take a little bit longer than that because we set up the live stream. So here in a couple minutes... We're going to be live streaming over there. So if you guys want to continue on here in the live stream, you want to see what's going on there. Nava's going to be in charge of that one, though. So if you want to see it, just head over there.
It's Nave, N-A.
Oh, see, this guy says Nava's right, but Cole is pronouncing it right. So...
I still like you. Thank you, everyone who donated. If we didn't get to say thanks to you personally, we still appreciate you so much. So thank you.
Never get my hair all greasy.
Baby, it was already greasy. Don't blame me.
What?
I still love you.
All right, guys, we're at 30 minutes. We'll see you over on Ava's channel. Go run over there.
All right. I'll be there in a second.
Thanks for watching, guys.
Bye, guys.
One thumbs up. All right. See you in a couple minutes.
See ya.